Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. We continue our free piping education videos in this channel. In this video, we'll be showing you step by step how to read bill of materials in the piping drawing and how to read piping isometric drawing with easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our education YouTube channel to watch more piping engineering videos. Also, this pipeline tutorial is for easy understanding. We shared a 3D model of this pipeline. Let's starting piping tutorial video. This pipeline is consisting 5 separate pipe spools. This is first pipe spool's number is 1DTSEZ185-1. This is second pipe spool's number is 1DTSEZ185-2. This is third pipe spool's number is 1DTSEZ185-3. This is fourth pipe spool's number is 1DTSEZ185-4. This is fifth pipe spool's number is 1DTSEZ185-5. There is always a table like this in pipe isometric drawings. This table is list of materials for fabrication. Let's first learn bill of materials of this pipeline. The item numbers of the used materials are shown in the first column. The names of the used materials are shown in the second column. The sizes of the used materials are shown in this column. And the quantity of the used materials is shown on the last column. Let's study the materials used in this pipeline in orders. Item number 1 is showing in the several places of this pipeline isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 1. Pipe, seamless, carbon steel, schedule 160, grade A333, sizes 3 inch, quantity are 10.6 meters. Item number 2 is showing in the 6 places of this pipeline drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 2. Elbow 90 degree, carbon steel, schedule 160, ASMEB 16.5, grade A333, sizes 3 inch, quantity are 6 pieces. Item number 3 is showing in the 2 places of this pipeline isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 3. Elbow 45 degree, carbon steel, schedule 160, ASMEB 16.5, grade A333, sizes 3 inch, quantity are 2 pieces. Item number 4 is showing in the 10 places of this piping isometric drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 4. Flange, weld neck, raised face, carbon steel, class 300, ASMEB 16.5, grade A105, sizes 3 inch, quantity are 10 pieces. The learn of bill of materials successfully completed. Now let's reading this piping isometric drawing as per shown direction arrows. In order to learn how to read the pipe isometric drawing correctly according to the instructions, we must first learn what the scheme shown in the pipe drawings is and its function. There are 6 arrows the directions showing in this piping isometric drawings. North direction, South direction, East direction, West direction, Up direction, Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point because pipeline direction shown like. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends to the northwards. In this point the pipeline first turns to the downwards, then turns to the eastwards. Then the pipeline travels to the northwards again with a 90 degree elbow. In this point the pipeline turns to the downwards with a 90 degree elbow. Then the pipeline travels to the northwards again with a 90 degree elbow. In this point, the pipeline turns to the eastwards with a 90-degree elbow again. Then the pipeline traveled to the northwards again with a 90-degree elbow. In this point, the pipeline first turns to the eastwards, then turns to the northwards. At last, pipeline travels to the northwards with a 45-degree elbow. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline. By using this method, you can easily read and understand any piping isometric drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends, so you will help the development of our education YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.